to share with you today. A lot of us, we read in the Bible through the Psalms about King David and his rise and his challenges. And the particular song that we're singing today talks about just one area of struggle that David went through. We know him as a king, but even before he was a king, he was a warrior, he was a fighter. And there are different instances in the Bible where David goes to battle. And I remember one particular instance where they went to battle and they came back and the enemy had come and taken the wives and the children. And David would sometimes write psalms in those times when he was just going through, when he was really struggling. And the psalm today addresses one of those times. And the main part of the psalm speaks from Psalms 3. It says, "But thou, O Lord, art a shield for me. My glory, you lift my head." Has anyone ever needed God to just lift you? Has anyone ever just, you've made a decision, you've made a choice, and the result of your choice sometimes is hard, and you seem to get discouraged. There's another scripture in the Bible where it talks about David encouraged himself in the Lord. Anybody need the Lord to lift them today? Anybody need to be encouraged today? Amen. Amen. Look at the person next to you and tell them, say, "Neighbor, lift up your head."